from the place where the traitor lost both his name and his face. Through the halls and the corridors,